busting makes me feel good. Down, down, wow, 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 wow. In the neighborhood, who you gonna call? Ghostbuster. There's something weird and it don't look good. Who you gonna call? Ghostbuster. I ain't defeated no ghost.
Hello, and hello. Hello. Hi. Hello. So this is the first video of me making a Ghostbusters Proton Pack as cheaply as possible. Well, not as cheaply as possible, because I can make it out of cardboard. As cheaply, a balance of as cheap as possible, but actually being able to wear it and not have it fall to bits. So I decided I would make it out of a variety of materials. It can't be all wood, because then it'd be too heavy. It can't be all foam, then it wouldn't be strong enough. So we're going for a mix. So I'm not sure if you'll see much of this. I've got some foam boards, which aren't very thick, aren't very heavy, but are fairly sturdy. Some wood, and some big foam sheets, which are kind of like the underlay that you put under a carpet, because they're quite sturdy, easy to cut, and not very heavy at all. And what I've done is I have also got these big bits of card. I've just blown stuff off the table. Great. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use these cards to make templates for all the different bits. I do not know all the technical terms for all the bits on the Proton Pack, because I'm not a nerd. But I will put something on the screen showing the parts. So the motherboard is just the basic back, the flat back bit that everything else gets attached to. That will be made out of wood, and will be attached to an Alice frame, which is like a backpack frame. That I will not be buying an Alice frame, because they're about £70. I will be making an Alice frame. So, and so the motherboard's made out of wood. The cyclotron, which is the big, almost backward six looking thing, but not the, the dome on top of the lights, just the raised shape from it, will be made with a combination of wood and the carpet underlay foam, because that needs to be quite bulky but and quite sturdy but not too heavy. And the rest of the bits and pieces on it will be made out of foam, wood and household objects. There will be electronics inside, using mostly Arduino. And I'm thinking of making the gun, or the wand, or particle throw, or whatever it's meant to be called, the bit that you fire. That needs to be fairly sturdy, because it'll be getting handled and clipped on and off of the Proton Pack. So I'm thinking of making that out of styrene type plastic that model kits are made of, which I don't have any lying around, but buying sheets of that and making the basic shape out of that, because it'll need to house electronics and that kind of thing. So the first job is using this card, which is quite thick but still cuttable, making templates for the motherboard and for the cyclotron, putting this on here, cutting it out, transferring that templates onto the wood, into the foam, and cutting out all those shapes. The only fancy bit of wood cutting is going to be cutting out the motherboard, and I'll be using a jigsaw, but I'm not great at doing anything to do with wood or skill or precision or technique. So I've got two bits of wood. I'm hoping to only use one bit of the wood from the motherboard so I can use the other bit for something else, but the real reason I got two is so that when I arse it up, I have a backup. Cyclotron motherboard cut out that needs sanded, and lots of foam parts for the cyclotron that will all get added on, built up, and taped down and glued down in a bit. Remove these. Here's the cyclotron, and here's the bit. Cyclotron debris with one coat of plaster on, which is
And right. So the plan will be to sand this down and do another coat of plaster, sand that down, and then probably use some paper mache or papier mache, like thick construction type paper, so it ends up pretty smooth. And then that'll be this done. So I'm gonna flip the room.
So the next part will be making the Alice backpack frame. I've got some PVC pipe to do that, and I've bought some connectors off of eBay that will connect it all up, and it should function like an Alice backpack frame and not cost like £80. I don't really want to touch the motherboard and all that again until I've made that, because I need to work out how I'm going to attach the motherboard to the frame, and that'll be easier when, without all the other rubbish on it. So I'm just going to wait for those connectors and stuff to arrive. The next part, whilst I'm doing that, can be starting to build all the various components I've gathered up. I've got loads of foam left, and I've got some like sheet styrene, which I'll be using for some of it, and I've got bits and pieces from either that rubbish or like containers and stuff that can all go together to form the different components. Do you know, I don't even know where the camera is on here, so I have no idea where I'm looking. There? Yeah, there. So we'll be back with that at some point.
Busting makes me feel good.